Oh no, that's, I thought that was Gabriel. That's actually Beth. And then there's Lizzie, Gabriel, and wait for it, the criminal is here. Why have I got the only different passport? Channel Mason.
It's a bit
hot
out here.
Where are we?
We are at the Channel Tunnel. We're actually at Channel's Tunnel. And we are about to enter Channel's Tunnel. It's quite a fast passage. Usually takes about 25 to 30 minutes to reach its peak. And then we should be high as a kite in France.
Yeah.
Look out for the fish.
What mode are we on?
Channel mode.
Woohoo! At the channel with Channel.
Yeah, we are.
Lizzie, where are we?
We are at Auchan in France, in Calais, and we're going to go and get some pain au chocolat and some croissant for le journey to Deutschland. Yeah.
Oui.
She forgot ice cream. She's definitely got the same ice cream.
What is a carambar?
What's a carambar?
Yeah.
So, a carambar is the ultimate French snack. So there's lots of different types, but these are the acid, atomic ones, and they've got sherbet filled inside, and yeah, they're the ultimate French travel snack.
So, this is how mental a shopping centre is on a Sunday in France. Trying to cross the road.
Okay, so we have a bit of a problem here. We are trying to get to the camper, which is over there, and there's a fence.
Having to walk with all this lovely
Gabriel and the Gabriel and the camper van over there. Mm-hmm.
And we left Chanel in the supermarket.
And we had a bit of a problem because Gabriel didn't scan his tomato, and the lady was not very happy. So Beth had to
bloody tomato.
To do a sprint.
Do a sprint session.
Sprint through the
bit of cross training.
Supermarket. Oh yeah, cross is coming, guys. Cross is coming.
It'll be like an hour till we catch up with it. Me? Wanna see what 50 cents worth of toilet looks like? It looks like this. Look at that. Beautiful.
What's the ice cream choice, Monica? I don't know, I'm thinking just a plain Magnum.
What's Channel getting?
Milk, coffee. All Storey Racing call signs, all Storey Racing call signs. We have eyes on and are locked and loaded.
Filling her up.
Where are we going today?
Straight, then left.
double bubble blowing competition. First competitor. Yeah,
this is good.
That's good. Thank you very much.
Thank you. So, yeah. So, do you want to run us through what's just happened?
So, what's just happened is we've tried to order our lunch in German, which some of us, you, Lizzie, and Gabriel have mastered quite well. Whereas me and Chanel have haven't quite got there with the older accent.
We've got 9 days left.
So by the end of this trip, we're going to be fluent in it?
Yeah.
When we paint it? When I'm a beauty?
Is that Vivo?
That's nice.
It's mine.
Right, 10, 20, 30,
how do you feel about your salad?
40, 50, 60.
Across the night, like a separate wind.